Destiny is never left to chance. Judgment! Yes! Freeze! Enlighten me! Shine!
Yeah! No sign of the boy.
What a bummer.
Fairy Godmother!
Oh, I hope I didn't startle you.
Not at all. What brings you here?
Well, dear, I was asked to come by Merlin and Master Yen Sid. Now, where is... Oh, Riku. Yes, Riku is his name.
Here, I'm Riku.
Why, it's nice to meet you. Now, I'd like you to tell me about the dreams that you've been having, dear.
Huh? My dreams? There's one. It was dark, and I was surrounded by tall buildings. I was looking around for Sora when I felt someone watching me from way up high.
And?
And that's all I remember.
Ugh.
But what happens next?
Oh, I know.
Huh?
Why Riku's dream?
Oh, because Master Yen Sid was worried. You weren't having any luck finding Sora. And because Riku had been in Sora's dreams before, he thought perhaps Riku just may be the key. That's why he and Merlin asked me to come here and look into his dreams, since, of course, dreams are my specialty.
So Riku's dreams might hold the key?
Yes, dear. I'm sure there's something there that leads to Sora.
In my dreams?
And the other two.